Deep Space Vanguard has deployed in full force on Valaka to attack the Arrakted threat and retake the planet for the Federation. The only good bug is a dead bug.
HQ wants an assault and secure op, Brimstone One. We get in, secure our regions, and move to the next objective in order. Let's hit them hard and fast. Fire out. Brimstone One, we have incoming bugs. Secure this area.
Fire grenade!
Good capture, Brimstone One. Next objective is now available.
Brimstone One, this is Vulture One. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
Troopers, reinforcements are limited, so make sure you keep everyone alive down there.
Payload is on the ground. Vulture One,
fire! 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 Fire!
Warning, Arachnid threat has risen in severity. Signal booster location verified. Move out and secure the booster. Warning, Arachnid threat has risen in severity. Signal booster location verified. Move out and secure the booster.
Loading the rush bag.
Build out on the double, Brimstone 1. You have incoming Arachnid threats with no time to lose. Move it. Signal booster to the fleet has been secured. Additional equipment has now been made available. Be advised, sensors indicate Arachnid threat levels have risen. Mobile headquarters location is established. Stand by for the ARC. ETA, 1 minute.
Loaded up with the payload. Vulture 1 on the way. Clear the drop zone.
Clock is ticking, Brimstone 1. Let's get the base up and prepare for incoming.
Payload is on the ground. Vulture 1 is returning to the Gurk.
Got 30 seconds left before the ARC activates. Connection active with the ARC. Ground wave from the ARC stirred up some of the horde. Hostiles are en route to the ARC now. ARC has been fired. Data from the seismic pulse looks good. Expect a horde inbound to your location. ETA, now.
Thank you.
sacrifice delayed.
Find your way. We're returning to the current now.